Hi, this is Morris Rosenthal from ifitjams.com. I'm going with a 3/16 inch drill for my number 14 sheet metal screws. It's a guess, and I'm going without a clamp, which is pretty dumb. But I had already drilled the pilot hole, so I figured it wouldn't be too bad.